But the good news is this, we are close to victory. We are so close you can almost taste it, but unfortunately we just can't see it yet. We're going to be good. We're going to be fine. Good things will be happening before Christmas. We have to make that final push though. We have to do it. Nobody's going to come and save us. But if they are in charge, someone like Gladys would still be the Premier, but she's not. And Mick Fuller would still be the Commissioner, but he's not. And Dan Andrews would have a full complement of ministers, but he doesn't. You see the drift? One by one, the dominoes are all falling, both nationally and internationally. The head of Twitter, Jack Dorsey, that child-raping piece of crap, is gone, and all the ones like him, they're all dropping off the perch, and we're still here. We're good. And so if we just wait, when the word comes and we say, let's move, when we move, we'll take the country back. Yeah. It'll be ours. Okay, make sure you stock up on food and water first quarter next year. Things are going to get tough, but the white hats are in charge and they'll be putting a lot of bad people away. But understand this. The next year is going to be a whole lot better for us than it is for them. And this time next year, you'll be freer than you've ever been before in your lives. Your kids will be freer. You'll be happier.
Weeks away of ending the masks, the QR code, and the vax.
The world is closing in. Did you ever think?
Outstanding.
The moment enough Australians say that's it, it's over.